Hey all, welcome back to my channel Swati Saj Creations. Today's recipe is Mysore Masala Powder. 1 tablespoon of chaat masala, 1 tablespoon of garam masala, 1 tablespoon of black pepper powder, 1 tablespoon of black salt powder and 2 tablespoons of red chili powder. Mix all these ingredients well. I'll put in the description box which masalas you have to take from where and which brand I'm using it. Now mix well. This powder you can use in Mysore masala, masala dosa, masala fries, or anything you want to add on. It's really yummy and tasty. Please do subscribe my channel for the future, all the good videos. And do comment in the comment box. Thank you. Thank you for watching.